Wong.
Oh my god! No. It's that Chinese boy! Oh my god, and he's not caring for nobody!
I'm not caring for nobody!
No care! No!
Oh my god!
Just who is he though?
Who is he?
I'm different!
I don't know who he is.
Yeah. Who is he? He don't sound like Wong, he just sounds him! Millions sound like him! But they don't know Kong or sound like me! Who is he? He ain't no one, he just walks around like he's someone! But when he's by himself, he don't chuck it cause he's not with his mom!
Like me! Listen to my sound, I'm living with a distinctive sound.
I'm up there, you're down, and you're a beginner, a batty boy. Not very recording, ain't clear like that when I'm recording. So stop making beats and spit on the back, cause you're just boring. And it's you never goring, and your best thing's but it's not the morning. Giant lyrics and flow, everybody dislikes you, but go. And you're not tough, I'll get to go and leave her rough. As I'm one of the best, and you know that Chinese boy is tough. Who is he? He don't sound like Wong, he just sounds stiff. Millions sound like him, but they don't know Kong or sound like me. Who is he? He ain't no one, he just walks around like he's someone. But when he's by himself, he don't chuck it cause he's not with him. Oh, and who's this idiot calling names? He's just another kid MC on the bandwagon. But no one knows of him, no one's heard of him, no one cares for him. You're just a big nobody, and I won't ever clash you as you look like a class hunter. And I'm too big for you, like the hoodie on your academic jacket. Look at you, you look so dumb. Dressed up with your clothes inside out. And you look so dumb, like a boy with no grades from school. And you look so dumb, like a bad boy that sucks his mom. And you look so dumb, just like your mommy. Who is he? He don't sound like Wong, he just sounds stiff. Millions sound like him, but they don't know Kong or sound like me. Who is he? He ain't no one, he just walks around like he's someone. But when he's by himself, he don't chuck it cause he's not with his boy. And that boy Wong really works hard, that's why he's going on so far. People kick back and then say raw, he's gonna be a big Chinese star. Blah blah blah, and I won't pardon, that black chick over there's my car. And I hit a 97 in bar, spitting lyrics every day, writing big bars. And 2 years ago I made all this star. Life back then was like a stupid joke. Back then I was a youth offender, doing this stupid like a youth offender. But now I'm a cop, blah blah, and an artist, just trying to be me and do what I do, so I can make some nice peace. Who is he? He don't sound like Wong, he just sounds big. Millions sound like him, but they don't know Kong or sound like me. Who is he? He ain't no one, he just walks around like he's someone. But when he's by himself, he don't chuck it cause he's not with his mom.
Who's that place?
Wong, here I come, I just do me, not what you don't want. And I deserve to get an album deal, cause I'm artistically, lyrically different. And I'm boom stuff, and you might see me at raves. But if you fuck with me, I'll leave you black, white, yellow, like sugar babes.
They can't do it like me.
I just wish that you were here for me. When I needed you to comfort me in trouble times,
sometimes I wonder how life would have been if I had 4 sisters and 2 brothers. But in reality I've only got 3 sisters and 1 bro that I really know. Cause older bro, you died when you was 5, and sister, you was like 12 months older than me. And we would have been close, I know, due to the age, someone extra to talk to and roll with. It would have been special to have an older brother, someone to look up to and be guided by, someone to correct me from wrong to right, and someone to back me when I always had fights. If you were here, I'd never buy clothes, and I'd take yours when you grew out of them. And forget buying a car, I would have jumped into yours regularly and always beg lifts. But if you were here, you might have took away my privileges and made yourself the favorite in the family. But it's all good though, I love competition. That's me, I always strive to beat competition. We would have been like Grant and Phil, always together side by side being real. And sister, I would have loved you too, as we would have hanged tightly, blood family.